I want you guys to watch this clip for a couple of seconds and tell me what is wrong with it. So, if you haven't noticed, my pets can't keep up with all the loot on the floor. And this is annoying because these are 4 tier 4 and 1 tier 5 pets. In Black Desert Online, pets have abilities that help the player, but they are mostly used for their ability to automatically loot trash and items while grinding. One pet can loot every 4.4 seconds and can be reduced as you improve its tier. I know I didn't pay for these pets because most of them I just bought from the central market, but that doesn't mean that these pets are free. Someone or a player paid for them and sold them in the central market. Now, these pets are expensive. If you want a tier 3 pet, you need to spend around $9 per pet, and you need at least 3 of them. You can go for 2, but it will be a 55% chance to get a tier 3 pet and a 45% chance to get a tier 2. So, to get a tier 3 pet, you need to exchange 3 tier 1 pets and spend around $27. Now, tier 3 pets are not the best, and you need to upgrade them to tier 4. And in order to do that, you need 3 tier 3 pets in order to get to tier 4. You now just spent around $81 for 1 tier 4 pet. Now, the game do offer some free pets, and you can also obtain pets in the season server, events, mileage, and quests, but it is not enough. Let's also not forget that this is also RNG, so good luck with that. You can buy or pre-order pets in the central market, but it will take some time. Now, all in all, you'll probably spend around $100 to $200 just for the pets, and that's a lot of money. To add insult to injury, these expensive pets can't even loot everything. I mean, come on, Pearl Abyss, why do you have to do this to your own players? It's been 7 years and we are still experiencing incompetent, expensive pets. Is it really hard to fix this? Absolutely not. I just don't understand why Pearl Abyss refuses to make all pets able to loot everything. $200+ is a lot of money, and we are given incompetent vacuum cleaners. This issue has been brought up in the past, but Pearl Abyss refuses to listen, so I guess it is a feature. Now, is this really a big deal? For me, yes it is, because even though it sounds like I obtained all my pets for free, it is actually not free. Someone paid for it and sold it in the central market. There is a big difference between 5 tier 4 pets and 5 tier 3 or a mix of tiers. You can actually see the difference. Imagine if I had tier 3 pets while grinding on that clip. I think it'll be worse. From what I've noticed, Pearl Abyss has caved in to some of the players' requests, like how the players don't like the enhancing system, so they came up with the enhancing PT system. Players also complain that there are so many items in the game causing too much clutter, so they came up with the consolidation of the crafting materials. That is great, and I just hope that they also listen and fix this problem. Most of the problems we have in this game are artificial, and it is really annoying that even the solution is kind of egregious. I also believe that these small artificial problems in the game is one of the leading reasons why players don't like to play this game or even try to play it. A simple solution to this is to separate the trash loot indicator and the rare loot indicator so we can have a visual distinction, or simply make all tier 4 pets loot everything without cooldowns. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.